Now, Dmitrina Petrova was also talking about the upsurge in racist attacks over the last few years in Central and Eastern Europe. They have been widely reported. Give us some idea about what it's like now to be a member of a minority in a country like the Czech Republic.
Well, there's certainly the attacks are taking place with increasing frequency. Recently, there was a Romani man was beaten up by skinheads, left unconscious in the road, and was killed by a passing lorry. A few months before this, a Romani woman was again by skinheads thrown into an ice cold river where she drowned. So there is something of a climate of fear.
We'll be right back. you can. Come on.
You shouldn't move him.
I'm getting him off of this plane.
You can't move him. He's too far along. He could go into shock.
Oh, she's right, Bo. Go on, man.
I'm not leaving without you. Or you.
Oh, here we go. Ranger boy.
Right.
God damn it, Bo. Man, it's time to fight. Fucker, hit the fence. I suggest you hit the fence.
He's right. Just go.
Good morning, one and all. Let's get started, please. Officer, Taiwan, pass out the book for me, please.
Hey, yo, what up with your car, Z? Your picked up with the pull-out 8-track blew up or some shit?
All right, let's pay attention, please. Now, I'm sure some of you are wondering why I brought this bicycle to class. But... Excuse me, Grasshopper? Thank you.
We'll be right back. I can watch you enjoy. That's my favorite part.
Oh.